fish at the bottom of the fish ladder are waiting. They're taking their sweet time. They'll move up the fish ladder into these two raceways, and then they'll be sorted when they're ripe. And then late next May, the juvenile fish will be released out of these raceways. They'll go down the fish ladder out to the ocean, where they'll stay for 1 to 5 years, and then they'll return as their parents did. But yeah, almost all the salmon in this stream are hatchery produced.